opening day and opening fun at an Oregon amusement park turned to terror for riders over the weekend, most of them teens. Workers rescued nearly 30 people from this ride. They were stuck upside down for nearly 25 minutes before they were manually lowered. Thankfully, no one was hurt. And that's a look at your morning rush. Matt?